Hello, 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 and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I hope everybody is having a beautiful day. Sorry about the lack of music. I may have let the game sit too long before I started recording. Probably. Didn't you check yesterday? And a bunch of wine. All of the apple wine we had. Excellent. Love it when things work out like that. Okay. We touched both kids. I remember what I was looking for as well. Fiber and wood. All right. Should also greatly increase the amount of cash we will have incoming. But it does mean I'm out of wood again. What's going on in here? Strawberries. We have strawberries today. We are at mastery level. Oh, we hit a mastery level. Oh, we should go take out the... We should go take a look at that cave we found today. In fact, let's be faster so we can get down there quickly. Because Because it is actually vitally important we do all of our farm chores, since we're quite out of cash again. That tapper. Oh well. Didn't mean to hit that one either. Just wanted that one. Tappers to back down another time. Of course. Oh, we have to go see Caroline today, too. Actually, we will come back and we will do all this stuff. Because we have a lot to do. But let us go see. Where's the Bream? Okay, so she didn't actually want another skewer, she just wanted a bream. Oh, two skewer on a shish kebab. I can read chat, I promise. I just get to choose? Oh, I get to choose. These are all so cool. We're gonna take the foraging mastery right now, though. What did that give us? Mystic tree seed, recipe, treasure totem. Use on a diggable terrain to summon a ring of treasure. That's so cool! What do I need to claim to create those? Okay, look for something new in the crafting inventory that we haven't seen before. Acorn. Yes! Hardwoods, mystic seeds. That's a new one. Probably need the mystic tree seeds for that. Okay. Well, anyway, what do you want down here? Huh? Give me a second. I know we have hazelnuts back home. We have that one. Do I have any non? Nope. Okay. Do you happen to want anything right now? Nope, you're just looking for a wife still. Okay. Smallmouth bass? Okay. We'll deal with the rest of that in a little bit. I'm not sure how long before the thing moves, because I don't think it stays very long at night. I don't know what that is. I guess the real question is whether or not I have any mahogany seeds at base. There's some mahogany tree, well, there's a mahogany tree on the farm, so I can always put that down. Of mahogany seeds. Okay. stop. I've clearly kept out the silo. See how that does. We should sell a mystic seed just to see. Just to see what they're worth. We're just gonna move it. Anyway, we really need it in here, so we're just gonna move it. Excited to see what that mystic tree, like what the mystic tree looks like. Excited to see all of that. Yay, we're over 100k again. Aged ancient fruit wine. You're worth all the time you take. So yeah, it's definitely worth to save them into tree saplings. Mystic seed's worth 100, alright. Alrighty, thank you so much for coming out for this episode of Stardew Valley. I hope you had a wonderful time. Remember, the hearth is warm for your presence, and you're always welcome here. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!